A 13-year-old boy from Brighton has become Melbourne's latest entrepreneur. Business is booming. He's come up with a vital solution to a community problem, one curb at a time.
It's the big business idea gaining a fair bit of coverage. After getting knocked back for jobs due to his young age, 13-year-old Brighton boy Ben Adler came up with his own plan to make some pocket money, painting house numbers on local curbs.
I've always wanted to have my own business because my parents both do and a lot of my family members all do.
He charges $20 per curb and business is booming. On average, Ben works up to 20 hours on weekends, clocking up close to 50 kilometres travelling to each location on his bike.
Doing this at a young age, I could be able to save money for uni and a car. It's a lot of work, but it's worth it.
Ben's handiwork is also an asset to the local neighbourhood.
We don't have a street number outside our house. We get parcels delivered to the wrong address.
Ben's business is also a vital tool for emergency service workers, helping them to locate homes, particularly when it's dark.
In an emergency, every second counts. Now, we encourage people to clearly number their property so they can be found.
His business even impressing the local mayor.
For such a young fella to be out there doing what he's doing, and I congratulate him.
Ben's advice for any aspiring young entrepreneurs?
It doesn't matter the age, really. Just as long as you like put in a lot of work, and yeah, you can do great things.
Ellie Wicks, 7 News.